Hi, this is Ray Gelato. My music can be heard on the City World Radio Broadcasting Network, on the Lounging with Lombardi music program, with your host, the legendary DJ, Mr. John Lombardi. Now dim the lights, pour your favorite beverage, and enjoy the music.
A very pleasant good afternoon, and welcome to the City World Radio Network. I am DJ John Lombardi, host of my music program, Lounging with Lombardi, which is going to be heard every Tuesday afternoon at 5 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, as we broadcast live from the City World Radio Network studios, located in the greatest city in the world, New York, New York. My first featured artist this afternoon, a very talented young man named Mr. Ray Quinn. Ray comes all the way from London, England. Several years ago, he entered a British reality show called The X Factor, where he came in second place, which obviously led to this fabulous CD. This fabulous CD has some great music from the Rat Pack era, and Ray has a little bit of a squeaky voice. He kind of reminds me of our own Wayne Newton. First track from Ray Quinn. This was a big hit for the King of Cool. And this is Ray Quinn's rendition of Ain't That a Kick in the Head.
How lucky can one guy be? I kissed her and she kissed me. Like a fella once said, ain't that a kick in the head? Her was completely black. I hugged her and she hugged back. Like a sailor said, quote, ain't that a hole in the boat? My head keeps spinning. I go to sleep, I keep grinning. If this is just the beginning, my life is gonna be beautiful. The sun shining up to spread. It's just like a fella said. Tell me quick, hey, not a kick in the head. Like a fella once said, ain't that a kick in the head? Said, quote, in a hole in the boat. My head keeps spinning. I go to sleep, I keep grinning. If this is just a beginning, my life is gonna be beautiful. I said, beautiful. She's telling me we'll be wet. She is a big doll, a king size bed, and I couldn't be any better, for I'd be sad. Oh, tell me quick, oh, ain't that a kick? Tell me quick, ain't that a kick in the
Once again, we're listening to my first featured artist, The X Factor, all the way from Great Britain, Mr. Ray Quinn, with his great rendition of The King of Cool, Mr. Dean Martin's Ain't That a Kick in the Head. Next track from Ray, one of my favorites from Great American Songbook, I'm sure it's one of yours as well, Fly Me to the Moon.
Fly me to the moon. Let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, baby, kiss me. Fill my heart with song and let me sing. see what spring is like on Jupiter, Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, please just kiss me. Why don't you fill my heart with song? Let me sing forevermore, because you are all I long for, all I worship and adore. The words believe me true.
The fabulous Mr. Ray Quinn, my first feature artist once again this afternoon with a great rendition of the classic Fly Me to the Moon. And a shout out to Norma Jean Orlando listening in from Steubenville, Ohio this afternoon. Next track from Ray, a classic Sinatra tune entitled That's Life.
That's what all the people say. You're riding high in April, shot down in May. But I know I'm gonna change that tune when I'm back on top in June. I have said that's life. As funny as it may seem, some people get their kicks stomping on a dream. But I don't let it get me down, 'cause this final world, it keeps on spinning round. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king. I've been up and down and over and out, and I know a thing. Each time I find myself flat on my face, I pick myself up and get back in the race.
That's life.
I tell ya, I can't deny it. I've thought of quitting, baby, but my heart just ain't gonna buy it. And if I didn't think it was worth one single try, I'd jump right on a big bird and I'd fly. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn, a king. I've been up and down and over and out, and I know a thing. Flat on my face, I just pick myself up and get back in the race.
That's life,
and I can't deny it. Many times I've thought of cutting out, but my heart just won't buy it. But if there's nothing shaking come this July, I'm gonna roll myself up in a big ball and die.
Mr. Ray Quinn, what a great rendition of the classic That's Life. Next track from Ray, this was a big hit for the late great Bobby Darin, and this is Ray's rendition of Mack the Knife.
Oh, the shark, baby, has such teeth, dear, and shows them her
jackknife as old Maggie the babe, and he keeps it out of sight. Don't you know when that shark bites with his teeth, dear? Scarlet billows, they began to spread, and fancy gloves, oh, I saw Maggie the babe. So there's never, never a trace of red. Now on the sidewalk, oh, Sunday morning, don't you know, lies a body just oozing life, and someone sneaking around the corner. Could that someone be my boy, a Mac the knife? There's a tugboat down by the river where a cement bag is just dropping on down. That cement is just, it's there for the weight, dear. If I will get you a dime, brother, Mackie's back in town. Ship up through a miller, he disappeared back then, way after Jerome and I. Oh, there's a hard-earned cash, and now Maggie spends. He spends just like a sailor. Could it be your boy's done a southern match? Now I'm thinking it's time for you, yeah. Oh, a super torch. Oh, look out, there's a lot of Lydia and old Lucy Brown. Be a sad life falls down the right there. Now the Mackie is back, he is back in town. Yeah, yeah, old Sugatore tree. Look out, there's a lot of it. And old Lucy Brown, yes, that light bulb starts right there. Now that Maggie's so
the Knife, as performed by Mr. Ray Quinn. Once again, he placed second place in the X Factor, a reality show from Great Britain, and you can see why. Shout out to Richard and Vivian listening in from Florida this afternoon. Next track from Ray, one of my additional songs that I like from the Great American Songbook, and I'm sure you like it as well, The Way You Look Tonight.
Just thinking of you and the way you look tonight. Yes, you're lovely with your smile so warm and your cheeks so soft. There is nothing for me but to love and the way tonight. Well,
Beautiful, lovely, romantic rendition of the classic The Way You Look Tonight, as performed by, once again, my first featured artist, all the way from Great Britain, Mr. Ray Quinn. And we have two more tracks here left from Ray. Next one, the perfect song for this time of year, the classic Summer Wind.
Summer wind came blowing in from across the sea. It lingered there to touch your hair and walk with me. All summer long we sang a song, then we strolled that golden sand. Two sweethearts and the summer wind, like painted kites, those days and nights went flying by. The world was new beneath that blue umbrella sky, and softer than man. One day it called to you, and I lost you. I lost you to the summer wind. The autumn wind and the winter wind have come and gone. Still days, those lonely days, they go on and on. Guess who sighs his lullabies tonight that don't ever end? My fickle friend, the summer wind. Yes, the summer wind. summer wind.
The classic Summer Wind, as performed by Mr. Ray Quinn. My first feature artist once again this afternoon here on Lounging with Lombardi with your host DJ John Lombardi, broadcasting live in the greatest city in the world, New York, New York. And we did have summer here, that's for sure, in the Big Apple, almost 100 degrees today. And we didn't have too much of a wind. Shout out to Mike and Gina listening in from sunny Florida. And we come to the last and final track from, once again, the X Factor's Mr. Ray Quinn. Song about the greatest city in the world, where I broadcast from, New York, New York.
Start spreading the news, I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it, New York, New York. These vagabond shoes are longing to stray right through the very heart. Little town blues are melting away. I'm gonna make a brand new start of it in old New York. If I can make it there, I'll make it anywhere. It's up to you, New York. City that never sleeps, and find I'm king of the hill, top of the lift, king of the hill, a number one. These little town blues are melting away.
Okay, that concludes my first feature artist once again. We were listening to the music of Mr. Ray Quinn, great rendition of classic New York, New York. And Great Britain has two Rays to be very proud of. One, Mr. Ray Quinn, who was once again the second place winner from Simon Cowell's X Factor in Great Britain. And, of course, Mr. Ray Gelato. And while Jade, my engineer, is getting a second feature artist ready, just a reminder once again, right here from the captain's chair, known as the air chair, behind microphone number one, finger popping, toe tapping, Mr. John Lombardi, the host of my music program, Lounging with Lombardi, which can be heard every Tuesday afternoon, 5 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, as we broadcast live from the greatest city in the world, New York, New York, and the City World Radio Network. And reminder, we like to hear from our listeners, so if you want to get in touch with us, send us an email. You can send us an email through our Facebook page or through our website. And we encourage you to like our Facebook page, and I also encourage you to like my Lounging with Lombardi Facebook page as well. And speaking about Facebook, if you want to friend me on Facebook, I'm very easy to find. I'm the John Lombardi with the headphones on. And if you have a product, a service, or a business, and you want to sponsor a great entertainment, help us stay on the air with financial support, send us an email. And last but not least, if you want to be the star of your own show, we have airtime available. We welcome all new broadcasters, all genres, music, talk shows. All you have to do is get in touch with us, and you too can join the City World family. We continue my second featured artist all the way from Minnesota. If you've been a long-term listener to my programs, you remember Connie Evingson in the past. She sent me a nice stack of CDs to share with you here on City World. This particular CD I'm going to air this afternoon is a tribute to the late, great Peggy Lee. First track from Connie Evingson, the classic Peggy Lee's I Love Being Here With You.
I love the East, I love the West, the North and South, they're both the best. But I only go there as a guest, 'cause I love being here with you. I love the sea, I love the shore, I love the rocks and what is more. With you there, they would never be a bore, 'cause I love is such a breezy game. I love all kinds of weather, as long as we're together. I love to hear you say my name. I like good wine and fine cuisine, candlelight, I really love that scene. And baby, if you know what I mean, I just love you.
all the way from the great state of Minnesota. We're listening to Connie Evingson, who is my second featured artist this afternoon, with her Peggy Lee tribute CD that was entitled I Love Being Here With You. And a shout out to Mr. Ken Slavin, who was celebrating his 57th birthday by listening to DJ John Lombardi here in the City World Radio Network. We continue with Connie Evingson. The next tune was from a Disney movie, Lady and the Tramp. And this is entitled, He's a Tramp.
He's a tramp, but they love him. Breaks a new heart every day. He's a tramp, they adore him. And I only hope he'll stay that way. A scoundrel, he's a rounder, he's a cad, he's a tramp, but I love him. Yes, even I have got it pretty bad. You can never tell when he'll show up. He gives you plenty of trouble. I guess he's just a no-count. He's a tramp, he's a rover, and there's nothing more to say. If he's a tramp, he's a good one, and I wish that I could travel his way.
Once again, from the animated movie of Walt Disney's Lady and the Tramp, that was a tune that was featured in that particular movie, He's a Tramp, a tribute, once again, to the late, great Peggy Lee, as performed by Connie Evingson, who is my second feature artist this afternoon. Next track from Connie, It's a Good Day.
Good day.
It's a Good Day, as performed by Connie Evingson, and it is a good day because it's Tuesday and you're on the air with DJ John Lombardi, live at 5, right here from the captain's chair behind microphone number 1. Tuesdays, Lounging with Lombardi. And we are going to continue with Connie Evingson. We have 3 more tracks here left from Connie's fabulous Peggy Lee tribute CD. The next one from Connie, she was a very young lady performing with the Benny Goodman Orchestra at the time. And this is Connie Evingson's rendition of the classic, Why Don't You Do Right?
You had plenty of money in 1922. You let other women make a fool of you. Why don't you do right like some other men do? Go on and get out of here. Get me some money too. You're sitting around wondering what it's all about. You ain't got no money, they will put you out. Why don't you do right like some other men do? Go on and get out of here. Get me some money too. If you had prepared 20 years ago, you wouldn't be wandering around from door to door.
Why Don't You Do Right, as performed by, once again, from the great state of Minnesota, Connie Evingson, who's my second featured artist this afternoon, with her great Peggy Lee tribute CD. A shout out to Laura Ainsworth and her husband Pat, who are listening in all the way from Dallas, Texas this afternoon. And the next track from Connie Evingson was probably Peggy Lee's signature tune, Fever.
Never know how much I love you. Never know how much I care. When you put your arms around me, I get a fever that's so hard to bear. You give me fever when you kiss me. Fever when you hold me tight. Fever in the morning.
lights up the daytime, moon lights up the night. I light up when you call my name, and you know I'm gonna treat you right. You give me fever with your kisses, fever when you hold me tight, fever in the morning, fever all through the night. Everybody's got the fever, that is something you all know. Fever isn't such a new thing, fever started a long time ago.
Classic Fever, as performed by, once again, Connie Evingson, who's my second featured artist this afternoon, all the way from the great state of Minnesota, with her Peggy Lee tribute CD that we are airing here this afternoon. And we come to the last and final track from Connie. This is entitled, I Don't Know Enough About You.
Trades, master of none, school, and I'm nobody's fool. That is to say, until I met you, I know a little bit about a lot of things, but I
About You, as performed by, once again, Connie Evingson, who is my second featured artist this afternoon here in Lounging with Lombardi with your host, DJ John Lombardi. A shout out to Denise and Chris Woods listening in from the great state of Maryland this afternoon. And while Jade, my engineer, is getting our third featured artist ready here, well, I'm looking at the clock. Boy, we got 1 hour down already.